Today, I had the privilege of talking about how we use artificially intelligent systems to augment human intelligence so that patients and citizens have the best outcomes from the implementation and, crucially, the deployment of these technologies at scale.